This is Monaco 2016. If you focus closely, you can spot the solar impulse team standing in formation at the heart of the small principality, spelling out the letters MCC, Mission Control Center. You may be wondering what Monaco and solar impulse have in common. Well, under the leadership of Prince Albert II, Monaco has made a commitment to protect the environment, promoting sustainable development through the implementation of clean technology and renewable energy. The Prince established his foundation in 2006 with an eye to confronting some of our planet's most alarming environmental issues. Given their parallel views, it's no surprise that Solar Impulse pilot Bertrand Piccard got involved at an early stage. Friendship, combined with common values on the importance of innovation and protecting the environment, evolved into a lasting partnership. In turn, Prince Albert was one of the early backers of Solar Impulse and was present when Solar Impulse 1 appeared at the Paris Le Bourget Air Show and was first in line to discover the second airplane at Solar Impulse 2's unveiling ceremony in Bayonne in 2014.
It's a great hope, I think, and a great signal of hope for the future.
Prince Albert firmly believes that our world needs strong symbols to bring change and progress into society. And to follow up on his commitment to take part in the clean revolution, he brought his foundation and the Principality of Monaco together to host the Solar Impulse Mission Control Center.
That they were looking for a place to host their command center and control center, and I immediately said, well, I like to propose Monaco to be that center and to be the host of this facility. And so Monaco will be forever associated to this project as well.
The foundation welcomed the Solar Impulse team to Monaco, financing the logistics and most of the equipment to make the 50 Solar Impulse employees feel at home during the round the world mission.
From the very beginning, we were interested in supporting such a kind of action, not only because it's innovative aspect, but also by the example it shows that we can live and we can move without using fossil fuel, and that could help to solve widely the question today we are facing in terms of climate change.
The MCC is the nerve center of the whole Solar Impulse project. Here, a team of engineers, meteorologists, air traffic control experts and mathematicians were brought together under the leadership of mission director Raymond Clerc to plan where Solar Impulse would fly and to communicate with the pilot while he was flying in the air.
Without the MCC, the pilot would be blind. There are so many aspects to be covered to prepare such a flight. It's very difficult, very complicated with all the different topics that the pilot wouldn't be able to make a flight. If you fly a small aircraft between A and B, you can prepare your flight and you can do it. But for Solar Impulse, you need this big team helping for the flight.
Prince Albert is an important member of the Solar Impulse team and often showed up raising a glass in celebration with the team in the Moët Hennessy Lounge after a flight. But even after a flight, the learning continues. The Mission Control Center turned into an exploratory classroom where students, teachers, and families could learn about clean technology firsthand. Sharing inspiration has formed the basis of the Solar Impulse Foundation that will now work to take innovation one step further.